What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? This is Min from... Oh, one second. Yo! I'ma pause the video right here real quick. You see that box I'm holding right now? Remember this video?
Number 3. 6x1 stereoscopic render. That's designed for VR headsets. I currently do not have one.
Well, after that video blew up, Ted Vitale from Cast Group reached out to me and insisted that he would send me a VR headset. It's finally here, so I want to give a shout out to him and Cast Group for being super awesome. With that said, today we're going to test out some renderings in VR. Let's get started. First, I'm going to go to the 3D warehouse and pick out a model to render. I'm going to use this model of this atrium here. I'll leave a link in the description box below so you can download it and try it out too. Now I'm going to render it with this button here. When that's done, you get a 6x1 cube map for both eyes, which technically makes it a 12x1 panoramic image. Now with my phone and the headset that Cast Group sent me, I can view this image in VR. I'm going to use this app called Scope from irisvr.com. You can go to their website and sign up for a free trial, then upload your image to your profile. Once that's finished, just download the app from your phone and log in to get access to your image. If you don't have your own image, there are some high quality demo images for you to try out as well. But let's try out this image that we just rendered. You guys ready? Here we go! Whoa! Dang, that's actually better than I thought it would be. This is actually my first time trying VR too, so it's kind of dope to see it in action. I think the fact that VR render a different image for each eye really make it look better and less flat. Dang, nice. The materials actually look really good. You know what would be cool though? As if we have some trees in here, that would be freaking awesome. Whoa! Hello? What is this, like Inception or something? Wait, is it though? Can I get another tree? Nothing? Okay. Whoa, there it is! What the f***? How about another one? No, give me two this time. Maybe. Oh, dang, there it is! But stop putting it behind me, I wanna see it in front of me. Maybe it's gonna be on this side this time. Give me some more. Whoa, oh, okay, that's too much. Wait. What is... That's like... It's like that scene from Inception. Now... How can I get over... Whoa, okay, that works too. And those trees are just still hanging there. Let's see. Let's do something cooler this time. Huh. Okay, I got an idea. You guys ready? Can I get some... cars? Hey, let's go! Oh, man. Dang, look at the doors on that one. Dang. Alright guys, I think that's all for today. If you don't mind me, I'm gonna take one of these out for a ride. Hope you guys liked the video. I'm gonna be honest with you though, you can't just grow trees or create cars in a blink of an eye in VR. We're dreaming. It was a lot of video editing that I did, but I mean, this might be the future of VR. Wouldn't that be freaking awesome? It's gonna be like Inception, but in real life. I mean, what do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more videos in the future. Stay inspired, guys, and I'll see you next time.